PKD Nambiar. He's a BJP supporter and a political analyst. Okay, PKD Nambiar, how would you respond? You've heard what doctors say, that you felicitate them with flowers, rose, thali, diya. All these things are good. But here is where, in order to strengthen the fight against COVID-19, a voice, by the way, the demand that they're raising is a matter of procedure. Do you think that it serves well on a government to let this linger on? And what are the options that can be explored right now? Correct. Solution seeking, not blame.
Sanket, I am with the doctors. I think they are genuinely right on their side that it needs to be expedited. There is no doubt. I think the doctors are the people who are lifesavers. They are like gods. And they generally don't get onto the street unless and until if they have been pushed to. So I am with the doctors. But in the meantime, we also need to understand that the government, especially the minister, has been very, very forthcoming to resolve this issue. But it's only just a matter of sub judice decision in the apex court, and the government can't do much. In fact, if you really...
As you just heard, Dr. Manish, you're saying that the minister was quick to respond, but Dr. Manish says that so far, doctors have only got assurances. No, they've not got anything concrete.
Today, when the doctor leaders had met the ministers, he apologized even for a police action. What else you can expect from a minister? He said...
He expressed regret, not apologize. I have these doctors right here who met the minister, by the way. The delegation was led by Dr. Manish, who's right here. Did he apologize or did he express regret?
Only regret.
Okay.
No, I think in an Indian...
PKD Nambiar.
In an Indian Express article, I read that it is the minister said if there is something untoward that had happened from the police side, I apologize.
I've got the doctor who met.
I've got
a resident doctor who just met.
You can go through his interview which he had given to which ANI. His interview is there. You can go through it.
No, one moment, Mr. PKD Nambiar. The thing is that he in an interview after this meeting also expressed. He said, "Hame khed hai." Anyway, so the point here is, Dr. Rajesh Parikh, I want to come to you now. See, again, the intention over here is not to apportion blame.
Sanket,
the intention over here is to look at a solution. Dr. Parikh, do you feel that this be solution driven? Good night and goodbye.